Welcome to the CSUF Zoom video on how students join a meeting. To enable closed captions, click on the CC icon in the play bar. Once an instructor has scheduled a class session in Zoom, they should let the students know the details about the Zoom meeting. Typically, an email will be sent to students, but details may also be available in Canvas. Instructors should provide both a link URL to access the web portion of the meeting and phone numbers for the audio portion of the meeting if you have issues using your computer's audio. Zoom meetings can be accessed on multiple devices, but using a computer rather than a smartphone for the web portion of the meeting is recommended, as your instructor may share presentations and documents on the screen. If the Zoom meeting is in Canvas, log into Canvas and go to your course. Click on the Zoom section. All of the upcoming Zoom sessions for the course will appear. Click Join next to the meeting you want to attend. Typically, this will be the first meeting in the list, but check the date and topic to be sure. If you are joining a Zoom meeting from a link provided by your instructor, you will want to sign into Zoom using the campus portal. This is to make sure you have access to all of the features of a campus Zoom account, but also some instructors may require that you are signed in with your CSUF Zoom account. Start by logging into the campus portal and click on the Zoom portal app. Notice you can search for Zoom in the search box or add Zoom to the Tiles widget for quicker access. This takes you to the CSUF Zoom homepage, which can also be accessed directly at fullerton.edu/zoom. There are additional guides and tutorials available on this page, as well as a direct link to download Zoom. To log in, click CSUF Zoom Sign In. Once you've logged in, go back to the email that your instructor sent to you with the meeting details. Click on the meeting link URL in the email from your instructor. If you find that the link isn't clickable, highlight the entire link. Next, right-click and choose Copy, or click Ctrl+C on a PC or Command+C on a Mac. Next, paste the link into a browser and press Enter. If you've never used Zoom on your computer before, you'll need to either choose to join the meeting from your browser or download Zoom. It's recommended that you download Zoom to access all Zoom features, and the download should only take a few minutes. Once you have installed Zoom, you can click on Open Zoom Meetings. If you don't see the Open Zoom Meetings box, you can click Launch Meeting. You will be asked to choose your audio conference option. If you want to use a phone to call in, use one of the numbers under Phone Call. You'll need to enter the meeting ID and participant ID. If you want to use your computer's audio, click Computer Audio. Click Join with Computer Audio. Note that you will need a microphone to be able to talk during the meeting, but it's not necessary if you just want to listen. To adjust your audio settings or to switch to using a phone for the audio, click on the Audio menu at the bottom left of the screen. Use the other buttons on the control panel at the bottom of the screen to interact with the meeting. Please note that you may have to click Allow to use your microphone or headset with Zoom. When the meeting is over, the instructor may end the meeting, which will automatically close your Zoom session. If not, you can click Leave Meeting. Then click Leave Meeting. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Additional resources for Zoom are located in the notes for this video. For additional assistance, please contact the Student IT Help Desk at studentithelpdesk@fullerton.edu or 657-278-8888.